Damn, that's a huge storm. Looks a lot bigger in person.
Come on, Lieutenant, it's not that bad.
Doesn't mean it can't kill us.
I'm more worried about the war back on Earth, or the fact that nobody here is reporting in.
Fair enough. What's that?
Alliance. Sergeant Reeves. Doesn't look like he put up a fight.
Something's not right here. Keep a low profile till we know what's going on.
Firepower to take this place otherwise.
Commander, I thought you told Cerberus to screw off after you irradiated that collector base they were after.
More or less.
Well, one thing's for sure. They're no friend of the Alliance.
I need a straight answer, Shepard.
About what?
Do you know anything about this? What is Cerberus doing here?
What makes you think I know what they're up to?
You worked for them. How am I supposed to believe you've cut all ties?
I used them to take down the collectors. That's it.
They rebuilt you from scratch. They gave you a ship, resources.
Let me be clear. I've had no contact with Cerberus since I disabled the collector base. And I have no idea why they're here now or what they want.
Commander Shepard's been under constant surveillance since coming back to Earth. No way they've communicated since.
Sorry, Shepard. I just...
You want to hate Cerberus? Fine. But I'm done explaining myself to you. Are we clear?
Of course. I didn't mean to...
Ah!
Easy there, Lieutenant. She's with us.
Shepard, thank the goddess you're alive.
Liara.
I was worried when the reports came in. They hit Earth hard.
Yeah. It was difficult to leave.
Ashley, I'm sorry. But why'd you come here?
Hackett ordered us to come. Said you'd know what was going on.
I do.
Hallelujah. Some answers, finally.
Maybe. I've discovered plans for a Prothean device. One that could wipe out the Reapers.
Here on Mars?
In the Prothean archives, yes.
Sounds like this weapon might be our best chance to blow the Reapers to hell.
It's not a weapon, not yet. It's plans for a device, a blueprint.
It's more than we had a minute ago. How do we get it?
The archives are just across that tramway. Assuming Cerberus hasn't locked it down.
What are they after?
Yeah, they seem hell-bent on catching you.
They want what I'm here for. What we're all here for.
But why?
The Protheans came close to defeating the Reapers. They had plans to destroy them, but ran out of time.
And anything powerful enough to destroy the Reapers...
just might be something Cerberus would be interested in.
So it's a race to the Archives.
We've got company.
Bring it on.
Not this time, James.
What?
Get back to the shuttle. If Cerberus beats us to the Archives, I need you covering the exits.
But...
now, Lieutenant.
They're getting closer. We should take cover.
Looks like they found us. Not a problem for someone with biotics.
Secure the target.
Okay. You can't hide forever. Understood. Got it. You're going to need more than guns to finish them, Shepard. Got it. All of them.
Good. Let's find a way up.
They've sabotaged the elevator.
Look for another way up.
This is a secure station. How did Cerberus get in?
Not sure. One minute we were getting reports of the Reaper invasion. The next, there was chaos. Didn't even realize it was Cerberus at first.
Could they be working with the Reapers?
Doubtful. But I suppose anything's possible.
Shepard, take cover.
Look out! On it!
Right away!
Need access to the pedway. Controls should be nearby. See if you can gain access to the pedway. I can't seem to unlock the live feeds, but...
Hey, did you see that? Who's that woman in the vid?
That's Dr. Ivacore. She got here about a week ago. Any luck?
Pedway's been locked out.
All right. Looks like there's construction nearby. We can get out on the roof. We can find a way around from there.
Great. Let's move.
Pressurize the room first. There we go. We have access to the labs. They'll take us right to the tram station. Hey, looks like there's a recording of what happened here.
security station. Come in. We're seeing some odd activity down here. Our security protocols just kicked in. Everything's locked down. Doctor, I'll get you a report as soon as...
I guess we know how Cerberus got in.
I should have realized it when I met her. I was just so focused on finding a way to stop the Reapers.